Now, Kante will be produced a second up in the United Handicap, which is race 9, coming off an unplaced effort there in Penang. Dropped away, ran sixth after leading over 1,200 metres. Of course, he was the Malaysian Championship three-year-old winner from last season. Now at 5 years of age, having his first start as a five-year-old, he's got the record of three starts for the two wins, both victories over 1,200 metres. R. Reuven retains the ride on Kante and goes around in race 9.